9th standard English. Today we are going to see the revision part
2.
So yesterday term 1 we saw the revision part 1. Now we are going to see the revision part 2. Antonyms and answer the following in short. So first one, we are going to see the antonyms now. So first one, I wanted to pursue cricket seriously. So the antonym of pursue was give up. It helped me to build up physical and mental stamina. So the opposite of stamina is weakness. Dirty clothes often added to the embarrassment. Antonym of embarrassment is comfort. Winning the 1 rupee coin used to give me immense satisfaction. So the opposite of immense is little. Practice hard and see what magic can transpire. So the opposite of transpire is hide. He was a strict disciplinarian. So strict opposite is easy going. Sir also punished me on one occasion. Punished. The antonym of punished is exonerated. Don't waste your time playing insane games with these kids. So the opposite of insane is sensible. I'd often take the bus or train from Bandra to Churchgate. Often, antonym is rarely. When I was asked to bat, it was not at all comfortable. So the opposite of comfortable is uneasy. Next, we are going to see the short answers. Answer the following one or two sentences. The first one is, who was Coach Achaga's first impression on Sachin? Achaga's first impression on Sachin was that he felt he was too young to make the camp. Why did Sachin feel that the schedule of the camp was rigorous? The camp involved a session very morning and evening at Shivaji Park. Sachin would practice between 7:30 and 10:30 a.m. He would again go in the afternoon and practice till last evening. He would be exhausted at the end of the day, thus the schedule was rigorous. What did serve as a very personal coaching manual to Sachin? A note which was given by his brother Ajit served as a very personal coaching manual. It contained some thoughts about batting. Why was Sachin asked to change the school? Sachin was asked to change the school as the new English school did not have any cricket facilities. What was the condition laid down by Sachin's father for changing the school? The condition laid down by Sachin's father for changing the school was that if Sachin is really serious about playing cricket, he would change his school. And the sixth one is, how did the act with 1 rupee coin help Sachin become a good cricketer? Winning the 1 rupee coin used to give Sachin immense satisfaction and taught him to concentrate even after he was physically drained. What did help Sachin to build his physical and mental stamina? As the last part of Sachin's training, Achagar would ask Sachin to run 2 full circuits of Shivaji Park with his pads and gloves on. Sachin would be completely exhausted by the end of it. It was a routine he would repeat right through his summer holidays. This helped him to build up his physical and mental stamina. And the eighth one is, which incident triggered the coach to be angry on Sachin? Once, Sachin avoided his daily evening practice to watch an inter-school cricket match. Least, he did expect that his coach would be there. The coach became very angry on Sachin and told him that people all over the world should watch him play. Why do you think Achagar punished Sachin? When the coach Achagar was trying to teach a very important lesson, Sachin was inattentive and did not carry out his orders. So he was punished. The last question, 10th question is, I owe myself to him. What does Sachin mean by this? Had it not been for the coach Ramnath Achagar, Sachin would not be the cricketer he turned out to be. Achagar was a strict disciplinarian and did everything he would for Sachin. So Sachin says that he owes himself to Achagar. Okay students, so now we have completed the lesson 1. Okay, lesson 1 revision, prose 1 revision we have completed. Thank you.